आइए आपको सीधे ले चलते हैं, मल्लिकार्जुन खड़गे प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस कर रहे हैं, क्या दिखा रहे हैं जरा पहले देख लेते हैं।
The constituents of India Bloc thank the people of India for the overwhelming support received by our allies. The people's mandate has given befitting reply to the BJP and their politics of hate, corruption and deprivation. This is a mandate in defense of the constitution of India and against price rise, unemployment and crony capitalism and also to save democracy. The India Bloc will continue to fight against the fascist rule of the BJP led by Modi. We will take appropriate steps at the appropriate time to realize the people's desire not to be ruled by the BJP's government, and this is our decision, and we all together agreed on these points, and we'll definitely whatever promises we have given to the people, that we will keep it up. And just I want to tell this, thank you very much.
आपने देखा मल्लिकार्जुन खड़गे, वो कह रहे हैं कि भारतीय जनता पार्टी के विरोध में अभी भी इंडिया अलायंस है, लगातार काम करता रहेगा और जनता के मुद्दों को उठाकर भारतीय जनता पार्टी की अगुवाई की सरकार के सामने रखेगा।